Just a reminder, fans, that flash photography is not allowed inside the nest. We do ask that you turn off your flashlight cameras and cell phones at this time. It is a distraction to the student athletes, and we thank you for your cooperation. For more information on all Sacramento State athletic programs, including schedules, stats, scores, live audio, watch their slide, Hornet Gymnastics on YouTube, and more, log on to hornetsports.com, the official website of the Sacramento State Hornets. Today's game is being streamed live on YouTube, and you can go back and watch the archives after today's meet.
Thank you. Thank you.
on their ball, bullying Courtney Slowwater. For the Hornet,
Thank you.
for the Hornets on the ball, Lauren Rice. For Utah State on the guards, for the Hornets on the left, Ethan Sullivan. Score after one rotation in second place in the score 49.125 Utah State and first place in the score 49.175 Sacramento State. For the Hornets on the farm, to the Will Bryce, Julie Potter, Alyssa Anderson, Courtney Simulata, Kayla Wunderly, Cassie Bennett, the team of Atlas on exhibition.
Thank you.
for the Hornets on the bars. One less. Next up for the Hornets on the bar, Kayla Wunderly.
Thank you.
concludes the second rotation. Teams, please make your way to rotation number three. The lineups in rotation number 34, Utah State number 4, will be Haley Santafonte, Sarah Lambis, Susie Miller, Deanna Alfonero, Dana Capitano, Mackenzie Martinez, with Desmond Eason, and Lisa Bishop. For the Hornets on the beat will be Warren Rucks, Cassie Bennett, Alyssa Anderson, Courtney Silva-Lotta, Julia Carter, Kayla Wonderly, with Dallas Smith in exhibition. for the Hornets on the beat with Warren Rice. And first on the field for Utah State will be Hayes and Johnson. For the Hornets on the beat, Madison Finley. Thank you. Next up on the floor for Utah State, Sarah Lamas. Next up on the board for the Aggies is Susie Bell. Thank you. Next up for the Hornets on the team, Julia Potter. The Utah State Gymnastics.
Thank you.
Next up is exhibition on the floor for Utah State, Justin Eza. That concludes the third rotation. Teams, please make your way to your final rotation.
Yeah.
At first, on the beat for Utah State will be Jill Chappell. Up first on the floor for the Hornets, Monica Cleaver. Next up on the floor for the Hornets, Jennifer Brunner.
Smiling.
Up next to the line, we have a big crowd of Madison. Next up on the floor for the Hornets, Jim McConnell. Up next for the Hornets on the floor, Warren Royce. Next up on the beam for Utah State, Jordan Cooper. At this time, Coach Hughes would like to ask all Hornet gymnastic alumni to please stand and be recognized at this time that are in attendance. All Hornet alumni fans, please stand up. And following the results, Coach Hughes has asked all the alumni juniors to come join them on the floor for a picture. So after the conclusion of the results. And now at this time in exhibition, please welcome the Trix Acro Performance Team.
Thank you.
all the seniors to come on down to the floor. All families of the seniors, please come on down to the floor at this time. Thank you. Before we begin the Sacramento State senior presentation, the Hornets would like to recognize the seniors from Utah State, Brianna Oviara, Caitlin Betts, Sarah Landis, and Susan Miller. Who recently completed their final meet here at the Hornet's Nest. The University and Athletic Department would like to thank each of these student-athletes for their dedication and service during their careers. Our first senior is Tina Nevis, a steady member of both the Bars line and during her career. Tina has appeared in 41 career events for the Hornets. She's been in the vault lineup for everything over the last three seasons and set a career high with a 9.8 at UC Davis last year. Tina has also competed on bars throughout her career, including three times this year. She has also had exhibitions on Bean and the Floor, a family and consumer science major from Las Vegas, who is joined by her parents, Michael and Michelle, and her brothers, Chris and Andrew. Ladies and gentlemen, Tina Nevis! Dallas earned a trip to the NCAA Seattle Regional last season as a specialist on floor. That year she set a career best with a 9.875 against Southeast Missouri. Her high score on beam also came last year with a 9.8 at Stanford. Dallas has already earned her bachelor's degree in communication studies and is currently pursuing her master's degree. In aid of a battleground Washington, who is joined by her parents Roger and Tracy and sister Savannah. Ladies and gentlemen, Dallas Smith! Our final senior is Caleb Wondering. season after having elbow surgery, but returned for the final four meets of the year. As a junior, Kayla made her first NCAA postseason appearance, qualifying for the Seattle Regional on beam. She set a career high on bars this year with a 9.8 at Oregon State, and had a 9.85 on beam last year at Cal. In communication studies major, who will graduate in May, Kayla is joined by her parents, Chris and Deborah, and brother, Connor, a native of La Center, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, Kayla Wunderly! One more big hand for our 2015 senior class. Sacramento State would like to recognize one last person who has had his final meet at the nest today. For the past 38 years, Jim Hughes has been an instrumental part of Hornet Gymnastics. Beginning as an assistant coach in 1978, Jim has helped lead Sacramento State from Division 3 to Division 2 to Division 1. After 4 years as an assistant coach, he took over as head coach in 1982. And has been part of 10 conference championship teams, including 8 since 2000. Individually, the Hornets have advanced 45 juniors to the NCAA Regionals since 1994. That list includes an impressive 7 in 2014, including Kalia McCartney, who advanced to the NCAA Championship in the All-Around. Hughes also coached Terry Meyer to the NCAA Division II Beam title in 1984. Rebecca Siebert to 3 USAC vault titles in 1994, 1995, and 1997. Natalie Kadaman to the USAC all-around title in 1995, and Tony Peterson to the 2004 crown in the NIT. In addition, the Hornets have earned 40 All-America honors during his tenure. Out of the gym, Sacramento State student-athletes have routinely ranked among the top of the nation for grade point average. A talented gymnast in his own right, Kim competed collegiately for Chico State after a successful high school gymnastics career, where he was the Northern California High School Silver Rings champion as a senior. Kim has also been an active community leader, having donated time to numerous groups both on and off campus in the spring of 2007. You've earned the Distinguished Faculty Award at Sacramento State. That award is presented to just one faculty member each year and requires a nomination from a peer. Kim is joined on the floor by his wife, Darla, sons Jonathan and Joy, and other community members. There are also many former Sacramento coaches on the floor that have welcomed into retirement. At this time, Director of Athletics, Bill McGinnis, and Associate Athletics, Dr. Lois Tobias, will present Kim with his own Senior Day photo and gift. We will honor our top three scores at all times with flowers being presented by Associate Athletic Director Lois Matthijs. The results on the vault. We had a three-way tie for second place from with a score of 9.85 from Utah State Miranda Kerr. And from Sacramento State Lauren Rice and Caitlin Sonolara. And in first place with a score of 9.875 from Sacramento State, Julia Connor. The results from the bars. We had a two-way tie for third place with a score of 9.825, both from Utah State, Bailey McIntyre and Sarah Landis. And a two-way tie for first place with a score of 9.85, both from Utah State, Joanna Cuba and Carrie Field. The results from the beam, a two-way tie for third place with a score of 9.85 from Utah State, Sarah Landis. And from Sacramento State, Julia Carter. And a two-way tie for first place with a score of 9.875 from Utah State, Joanna Cuba. And a new personal best from Sacramento State, Kayla Wonderly. The results from the four. We had a three-way tie for third place with a score of 9.825. Two from Utah State, Sarah Landis and McKinsey Martinez. And from the Hornets, Dallas Smith. In second place with a score of 9.85 from Sacramento State, Cassie Benning. And in first place with a score of 9.875 from Utah State, Bailey McIntyre. The results of the all-around. In third place with a score of 39.175, a new personal best from Sacramento State, Julia Connor. In second place with a new personal best, a score of 39.225 from Sacramento State, Lauren Rice. And in first place with a score of 39.250 from Utah State, Sarah Lane. And the final team results with a new school record of 196.0 in second place, Sacramento State. And in first place, with a score of 196.325, the Utah State Aggies. Again, we ask our alumni choice to come on down the floor for a photo with Coach Keene. And we thank everybody for coming out on this memorable senior day at Pitt's final home here at the Nets. On behalf of our seniors, Dallas Smith, Tina Deckis, Kayla Wonderly, and our head coach for the past 34 seasons, Tim Hughes. My name is Will Schilling. Thank you so much for coming out to the Nets this season. Please travel home safely. We'll see you back here in January for Hornet Gymnastics in 2016.